Hey my friends, it's Chelsea and welcome to Soulmate Friday. Today I wanted to answer a question. How do you know if you are meant to be with a certain person? Maybe there's someone in your life right now, but you're having your doubts. Is it it? Is this the way it's supposed to be? Is this person my soulmate? Is this person my twin flame? Are we meant to be together? Is there a future for us? So let me share with you four signs, four ways for you to know if this relationship will last and you will be together. So the first sign is that the person you're with is actually adding to your overall happiness. So this person is not depleting you of energy. This person is not manipulating you. This person is not putting you in a place where you feel less about yourself. So when this happens, this is your sign that something is not right with this relationship. I just don't feel well. Being with this person makes me feel tired, makes me feel alone. We're together, but I feel like there's so much loneliness in this relationship. So now this is your sign that this relationship needs work. And who knows? But if your partner and you together, it has to be a mutual process. If your partner and you are adding to each other, you feel happier with each other. You feel much more uplifted with each other. And listen, you may go through challenges, it's fine. But look at the general pattern, how this relationship is working for you. Okay, so sign number two, you wish, sincerely, you wish happiness for your partner. You really want them to be happy. You want them to succeed. So if they succeed tomorrow and they will become more than you, then you will still be their biggest fan. You will still cheer up for them. I have learned the principles of unconditional love from angels. You know, angels don't judge people. This is a good person, this is a bad person. They don't look at people's choices. And you could be the worst person in the world. They will still show up and they will help you. So they want us to think that way about our relationships and about each other. Are you willing to support your partner that way? Is your partner willing to support you and cheer you on in the same way? When things get hard, are you still gonna be by each other's side? If things change tomorrow, will you still be able to find a way to communicate, to really settle, to have an understanding of each other's needs? When this relationship is not about you, but it's actually the exchange. It's an exchange of energy and emotions. I'm here for you. It doesn't matter what happens tomorrow. I wish you happiness. I wish you to be happy. When you follow your path and you're happy, I am happy. So let's do this together. So when you allow your partner to grow in this way and your partner does the same thing for you, this relationship is going to last. So sign number three that this relationship will last is when you finally let go of the idea of perfection, of a perfect relationship. There are no perfect relationships. There are no perfect people. There are flaws. Everyone has their flaws. So when we understand that we are imperfect and we're willing to work with these imperfections and embrace each other's differences, when we can forgive, when we can just let go, if you're holding on to a lot of emotional pain in your relationship, if you are still remembering things few days after they happened, so it's going to be difficult for you to build this relationship further. When you understand that there are no perfect people. There are no perfect relationships, and a relationship is a process. You're building this relationship every single day. There will be no day when you will stop and say, okay, that was good. We did it well. Now we can just enjoy it. Every day you are building, you're working, you're repairing, you're restoring this relationship. And your relationship, just like people, will change with time. It will have different themes, it will have different stages, it will grow, things may just disappear, new things will appear, you will learn your partner in various different new ways. The same goes for you as well. You are changing every second of the day. So when you let go of the whole idea of perfection in relationships, so your relationship is going to last. And finally, the last sign that this relationship is meant to be is when you feel gratitude. You feel grateful for the time you spend together. You're grateful for the moments you spend together. And of course, you may experience different challenges. You may get angry at your partner, you may get upset at something, but if your core energy is gratitude, if you're spending more and more time experiencing gratitude in this relationship is going in the right direction and it's likely to last. So here you go, guys. I hope this served you. And if you want to share your own stories about relationships, put them in comments below. Be well, be blessed. I love you. Chat with you tomorrow in tomorrow's video.